from the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. An investigation underway after a man dies in police custody in Little Italy. Police say around 11 last night, they got calls of a naked man running down the street. They say he tried resisting officers when they got to the scene, leading to an officer and some witnesses taking that man down. They say after the struggle, the man was taken to the hospital where he died. Police say the man was under the influence and they're still looking to exactly how he died. The bishop of the San Diego Diocese meeting with parishioners again this morning in El Centro about the sexual assault allegations against the Catholic Church. Previous listening sessions, so-called, have gotten heated, with people saying the diocese forcibly removed them from the meeting. Last night's meeting, no different. Several people were turned away because the meeting was full. The diocese also said some people were asked to leave because they disrupted the first meeting. Happening today, the San Diego Fire Rescue 5K and Kids Run will help to kick off Fire Prevention Week. Run helps raise money for the San Diego Fire Rescue Foundation, supporting their mission of providing enhanced equipment, training, and community education programs. Race begins at Spanish Landing Park West. Fire Prevention Week officially begins next week. Time now to get a check on the weather with Melissa.
And it is a cooler start here to your weekend. Taking a look at our weather headlines, we do have a beach hazard statement in effect. So we're talking about higher than normal surf, stronger rip currents, below average temperatures, and we do have a chance of light showers into our overnight hours. Along the coast today, we're going to be at 73 degrees, couple degrees warmer as we get into our next work week. Those overnight lows in the mid 60s. In our inland valleys here, we're going to drop a couple degrees into Sunday and then warm back up Wednesday through Thursday. Jim.
Mel, thank you. Latest news, weather and traffic. Go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.